talking about some very, very interesting topics that are going to be interesting to you. If you'd like to use this time to grab a pen or a pencil out, you can do so at this time. And in a few minutes, I'm going to be giving you the call-in numbers because, of course, we'd like you to call in and give us your views and your topics and your thoughts on the show. So here are the call-in numbers. The call-in numbers are 313-868-0342, 313-868-0351, or 313-868-4336. The website is www.tv33whpr.com. You're watching TV33WHPR, Detroit, Highland Park, Michigan. So, how are you ladies today? I have here to my left, Miss Renee Lamont.
Hi, I'm well, Clarissa. How are you? Thanks for having me.
I'm blessed and highly favored, and it is such a warm welcome that we're having you here today. And on my right, I have Minister Henrietta Parker, straight from Chicago. How are you?
Oh, I am doing excellent. It's a pleasure to be here with you.
Yes, it is. It's a delight to have you ladies here in the house. I know that we have very little time. The show is going to be pretty intact and filled with what we're doing, who we are, and who we're partnering with, of course. I was told to start the show talking about my health. So, of course, you know I've been sick since June with a bad foot, so to speak. So I want to let you know that and give you an update real quick that I had an infected foot. And one of the things I want to talk about is led to the topic of our discussion is our health. Because without our health, we can't do anything if our body is not holding up for us. And so at this time, I've got Minister Parker here because one of the things that helped me on my endeavor was Jamaican Moringa. And so many people have been calling me and asking over the whole 6 months about what I've been doing. And I've been following what my doctor says. And you know, I hate pharmaceuticals, so I've been looking for more holistic ways to help me and adapt my lifestyle to changes that have went on. And so, of course, Jamaica Moringa has been one of the things now I'm working with it. I'm drinking the tea, and it's helping my immune system and several other interesting things that are going on in my life. It's taking care of that, too. But the main thing is that it's taking down the inflammation and helping me with the teas that I'm drinking and also the supplements that I've added to my diet. So later on in this discussion, we're going to be talking about how it could be a benefit for you and how affordable the Moringa is, because that's been one of the big problems. It's a good product, and it's grown in several places, but the soil, of course, is most fertile in Jamaica. And you know, so, of course, we've adapted that, and we've looked at research, we've come up with a couple of companies that can supply the product at a good rate for us, and for anybody that would want to try it and use it, we're going to have tea parties. So, talking about that, we're going to come back to that a little bit later. We're also going to launch Let's Help March. A lot of people have been calling about Let's Help March. Of course, that's that vigil that we started. That's a quiet, a supervised chaperone activity that we do with our kids after school. We find that we're all in education, and that will lead to our next conversation, which we partner with the Optimists, because you know they're the second civic organization that is in the interest of education for our children. So along with health, education is another initiative. And then we come to our crisis that is in the city of Detroit, whether it's homelessness, whether it's the gas off, whether it's the lights. We've combined and come together to work with Project Secure, which is an organization designed to be used as a tool to restore and rebirth the city of Detroit, which is where my passion lies and which is why we present this show today. And so with that in mind, again, if you'd like to join the show, the call-in numbers are 313-868-0342-0351 or 4336. Again, that's 313-868-0342-0351-4336. And so I want to be able to have you to come in on the show. Now, you can come in, but I want to also start talking about, first of all, our health. And I also would like to introduce Ms. Minister Parker and let her tell you what's going on with the Moringa and explain a little bit about it. How you all, I don't want you all to just jump and go buy Moringa. Now, here's the thing that I want you to consider is that you need to do the research on anything that you're going to use. We do not endorse it as a medical breakthrough that's going to heal you today. It's not that. It's a supplement that's going to adapt your life pattern to the things that you're taking into your life every day, the styles that you're going to change, and a way to get a system and a regimen that's going to help you reduce things on a natural healing. And so she's going to explain that in here. It's Mr. Parker.
Well, thank you so much, Clarice. You know, it's a pleasure to be in Clarice's honor and also with Renee. But we're here to give you some facts about what can help you change your life in 2019. Well, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, we make a disclaimer that we don't treat, cure anything, and that anything, supplement or anything that you take, you should get your physician's advice. Well, I'm here to talk a little bit about Miracle Moringa. You know, this is a product that comes from Jamaica. And, you know, I know you've heard of Moringa. Some of you have, maybe you have not. But this is just a superfood. And it gives you all the nutrition and the vitamins that you need. So this is just a supplement. And what I found out using this supplement is, number one, it gives me total energy. It helps me relax at night. And also, it curbs my appetite. And also, if you have a little achy pain in your body, your legs, it has a tendency to start removing that. And that's what I have experienced, and it helped me with my eyesight. I am so amazed with this. And the reason why I call it Miracle Moringa is as you begin taking this supplement, this superfood, you would notice a shift in your body. You would notice that your appetite would kind of curve. You would notice that you don't want to eat junk food and ice cream and candy and pop and all this stuff that's not natural for the body. You'll notice a peacefulness in your spirit. We have a lot of children in Chicago with the ADHD, and a lot of the parents are testifying how it's relaxing them, and they have more energy and they're more alert. And so the Miracle Moringa has miracle supplements behind it. And guess what, ladies and gentlemen? They said this is the miracle of the tree of life. Can you imagine? As we get younger, we need an extra boost in our body, right, Clarice?
Yes. One of the things that interests me is that it has 25 vitamins and minerals. It has 36 anti-inflammables. It has 46 antioxidants. It has 18 amino acids and 30% of plant protein. It's grown and harvested in the Indian Himalayan mountains. And it's antioxidant-rich, energy booster, and natural organic and caffeine-free. Now, when you're dealing with most of the supplements that we have, a lot of individuals were calling about the uric acid cleanse. They know that I started out with gout and it completely disappeared. And so this was something that I've done the research on, and I'm asking that anything that you're taking on, of course, the research is found in the PDR from what I'm understanding. All of this is in the PDR. So you can go, you can get a little bit of information, and then you can still call. They have a Sizzle hotline and questions that you can answer and find out as much research as you can. And once you do that, then you can figure out out of the teas or out of the capsules or both, or and I'll tell you what's been working for me is I've been making the poultices. So even though I take the tea, I take the supplement, but what's happening is my foot, as you all know, turned gangrenous, and that is black. The tip of it, I dropped the mallet on, and it was completely black. We've been deciding whether it was going to be amputated or whether or not we were going to keep it. Well, the plus is I don't have diabetes, and so that gives me a little opportunity to invest a little further in what can be done. And so my foot doctor has decided to just let it heal naturally and will deprive whatever it is. So that's my personal history, and that's my story. So I've been drinking the tea and saving the bag to the end of the day, which I can get 2 to 3 steeps, because I'm going to be just honest with you. I'm going to tell you the benefit that's in it for me, and then you can go from there. But and just try it. But at the end of the day, after I've got all the tea bags and all I'm using, then I turn the tea bag into a poultice, and then I put it on the foot. And honestly, I was trying to figure out how I was going to get all the DSP, and it's taken, my foot is pink where it was black. And this has only been in like 3 to 4 days, to be totally honest. So I'm going to continue to try it, continue to give an update. Eventually, I will show you before and after pictures of what the product is, because I'm a testimony. I believe before I bring anything that I'm going to even bring to you that may work. I want to have tried it myself, because like I said, I'm not a doctor. but I'm going to try anything when you're hurting that will work for me, because some of the things that they're giving me have been costing $500 to $600, and it is nowhere near working, okay? And so I'm looking for something that will be effective. When you're hurting, you need something that's going to be effective. And so far what I found out, that this stuff has kind of been effective, is relaxed me when I'm hurting. I don't have to take all of the opioids with all of the high chances of becoming addicted to something, and then this is natural, so it's been helping, as I'm saying. So with that being said, can we taper up and we move on through?
Yes. And also, we want to tell you that we have a 120-day lifestyle change, and we have this pineapple tea. Can you imagine drinking pineapple tea and begin to slim down in your waistline? So the gentlemen are getting a six-pack. And they are truly excited about the pineapple tea. So with the Miracle Moringa, giving you the nutrition that you need, this tea, ladies and gentlemen, helps detox your body. It helps get rid of the waste in your body.
Now, come on, Detroit. I don't mean to cut her off because I was on a call last night. And I want to be the first to tell you that I heard, and I'm going to tell you, and I want you to clarify this.
Okay.
They're saying that this here pineapple tea, and when you combine it with the Moringa, it's going to actually be the weight reducer and take the stomach off. And mostly everybody's really ranting and raving over this product that's getting that stomach cut down. So I plan on trying that as well because I've been having an issue with that.
Well, I can attest to the fact that you have greatly improved using the product. Spending time with you and seeing how ill you were and seeing you use the product and how far you've come, it truly is a miracle. And I thank God for that we find this product.
And I thank God for it, too, because, as you know, insurance, I've had everything. We want to make sure that you're calling in, and we want to be sure to let you know we really, our main passion is resources, bringing services and resources to individuals that are struggling here in our city. And beyond everything that's happening, we're struggling with lights, we're struggling with gas, we're talking about feeding over in Africa when we're hungry right here in the city of Detroit. I mean, really, come on, what is this all about? And so I want to be cognitive to let you all know to call into the shows, give us your interest, let us get the individuals that are going to bring a holistic way of living to you here on this show so that you can ask the questions to adapt your life change to begin for a holistic way of living. And so
I'd like to say one more thing before we switch over. Also, we are looking for young men and women or people in general that are interested to help with the economy, the community, where you can be affiliated with our company and they can sign up.
Wonderful. We have a caller.
We got a caller calling it.
Go ahead, caller. How are you? Hello? Can you talk? Oh, no, I'm having a hard time. Just hit next. We have a caller we can't get through. I do believe that that's going to be Kathy Tillis because part of our show, we're talking about the Optimist Club. We have an opportunity with education for our children. Our education here in our school system is falling up behind through the cracks, so to speak. So one of the things that we did. Hi, Kathy, how are you?
Good afternoon, beautiful ladies and gentlemen.
Wonderful. It's nice to hear your voice. We were expecting you to call. This is Kathy Tillis from the Optimist International Group. And we'd like her to talk a little bit about the Optimist mission, the creed, and what's going on with the Optimist, and then I'll come back and tell why we're going to partner with them. Kathy, go ahead.
Optimist brings out the best in you. Partnership above education. Our grant of the week is Life Foundation, Google Life Foundation. Our line title for optimization is so strong that nothing can serve your peace of mind.
Wake
up. You learn as we can, educated we understand. So, optimist.org and attorney.org.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Kathy, I know that we've been putting some schematics together, and one of the things that we were talking about building with our education, well, education is the key. Knowledge is wisdom, and we empower individuals by the things that they learn. And so the Optimist Group is a group that's international with over 2,500 organizations throughout the United States and internationally. And what we do is we welcome educators. We have been around since 1919, and this is our 100-year anniversary. And so the Optimist Club is asking for people that are instructing children, educators, to become a part of this club. And they're allowing you, because this is 100 years, for $30 under the educator's plan. And so we're asking everybody that has that small children, whether it's Sunday school or wherever you instruct children, to come in and become a part of what we're doing, because our children need it. We're looking for extracurricular activities for after school. We have oratoricals and essay scholarships. We have several different entities or seven different areas of interest that you can come in, and we just like for you to figure out what your niche is, where you are, where you're located, and how you're going to support children, and how you can partner with the Optimist to get it done. We are an organization where the clubs, you can build a club within a club, which we started in Marketplace. Kathy is the president. And what we decided to do as Project Secure is put our team together and build a club within a club, so that we would have others that have an interest in education and helping the community to partner with us, because everybody together, it takes a team to get the job done. It takes a village to raise the children. And so with that being said, we're working with Optimist, who they're going to have a conference in February. I attended the last one that they had in Muskegon. It was really wonderful. And you just get to meet all of the heads of the Optimist from all over the world, and to come in and do what you need to do for your children. And we support one another. We actually go across, we interchange different organizations. We are building the 313 Connecting the Dots. And, of course, what we're doing is providing community outreach for the children that are in our groups, because, of course, you know, education is the key, but the homes that we come from, they may sometimes need a little help. And we're not to talk about anyone. We're about establishing and bringing everybody up to a holistic way of living. So there are certain schematics that we need to put together to assist the families to get them to that point. And so certainly with the Optimist in education and getting the children involved, we want it's something that's rewarding to everyone. And even though we're only dealing with education, there are so many other advantages that come from what we're doing and the people that provide the advantages. And we just work together as a team to go around the United States and internationally getting this job done. So you can recruit anywhere. You can recruit across state line. I live here in Detroit. When I go to Alabama, of course, I can find the Optimist Group there, and I can go and see what's going on there. We can partner and confer back and forth. So just about anywhere you're going that you have family or children, of course, there's an Optimist Club. So with that in mind, we'll give it back to Kathy, and I'll let her close out, and then we'll move on. We've got about 6 minutes here before we close out, and we're there. I'll talk about Let's Help March and what we're doing over at Project Secure. So, Kathy, is there anything else you'd like to say?
Well, you know, I just want to remind everybody
Wonderful. And at the end of the day, we're going to talk next week about Minerva and cyber technology that she offers and ways for you to come and partner into the different businesses that we have. Also, with our economic development division, which is Frieda Young is our director over that. Renee and I will talk a little bit about that. And Let's Help March over, we're located over at 15490 Schaefer. And so, of course, you can stop in, see what we're doing, give us your information, and become a part of the show. We're looking for volunteers. We're looking for partners. We're looking for sponsors and also members. So everything that you have, if you're a person with a program and you're trying to get it out and you don't have any participants, partner with us so we can use this time to assist families and individuals that need the services that you provide. But not only that, just come and be a part of what we're doing. We're a dynamic organization that's touching everybody, showing up everywhere, and we're just in the best interest of our community. Renee, she's behind us, and she makes a lot of things happen.
Well,
providing more clerical assistance to whatever you need, Clarissa, to make sure things run smoothly. But it's very important that we provide mentorship to the children in the community to make sure that they're productive adults, productive citizens. We want to make sure that we give them ways to be encouraged. We want to reinforce positive, clean living. We want to offer them technical skills, anything that they might need to make sure that their dreams come true and that they do the things that they want to do in their life. So I'm supporting you in those efforts to make sure that everything goes as you desire.
Well, that is just so wonderful, Renee. She's been doing a wonderful job. We've been down there rebuilding our center. With this time, we have a need for chairs. We have, on our upcoming shows, we have the veterans, VCS, coming. They also opened the new center out in Taylor. No, Westland. I want to give Chris Pence and the veterans a shout over there. We were over there, and when we get off the show, we're going to be collaborating a relationship so that we can come and make you aware and take, and the veterans can take advantage and some of the offers and actually become a part of what we're doing. They have so many wonderful ideas and so many things they offer. They're feeding families. They're doing everything from collecting donations. They need donations. We have to always remember that no particular one person can get this job done. This is something that we all have to do, effortlessly working together on a continued basis. Some of us will be missing, but it's not so much as that we're missing. We wear many hats.
Yeah.
So if you don't see me for a while, you know Clarissa's out there showing up, and a lot of you say, oh my God, it's Clarissa Hardwick, and oh my God, who would have ever thought, yes, and I do have on a hospital shoe for my foot, and I'm still rocking around with my badge and still trying to figure out what you guys are doing and still trying to get you guys to come on this show to tell the community what you're doing. You don't have to call me and tell me, but there are actually individuals out there that need the services that you guys provide. And so this show has been dedicated to that cause because people cannot find things on timely fashion when they need it, whether it's medical equipment, whether it's emergency food, whether it's shelter, whether you're homeless, whether you need an organization to help get you stable in your living arrangements, whatever it is, we are here for you. There are individuals with like minds that have programs that are designated to meet your needs.
Right. So there's opportunity for everyone in the community, not just for children, but we're here to help everyone in the community with the need, and we need those that offer opportunities to contact us to make sure that we get as many services to the public as possible.
Amen. And that's what we are here doing today, like-minded individuals doing the same thing. Now, one of the things that you're going to continuously hear us talk about is going to be Let's Help March. I'm meeting with the Harford Memorial Baptist Church Social Justice Committee, and I've been put on the agenda to launch this program. And that meeting, we're going to have that meeting the second Monday evening. So if you're out in your church, your organization, or anybody that needs to get out there and hear about what's going on, come over to Harford. We're dealing with civil liberties and injustices that are going on in our community, and together we can make it. Divided, we're going to fall. So we have 2 minutes before we go out, and I didn't have but one call in, and that was Ms. Tullis, but next week we're going to begin to have live shows, and we're going to be able to address all of the issues. And I want to give you, I think we have a doctor next week that's going to come on and talk about a few issues. And then we're going to talk about Mrs. Tillis Minerva. And then we're going to talk about economic development. We're going to work at financial literacy. We want to work on the finances of individuals here in the city of Detroit. And we like to have everyone become a part of what we're doing because we need a uplift. Also,
I'm wondering if you
want to
provide a number for those who are interested in partnering with us to contact.
Yes. You can give us a call at 313-629-8048. Again, that's 313-629-8048. You can drop me an email at clarissahardwick@yahoo.com. Again, that's Clarissa. My name is C-L-A-R as in Richard, I-S-S-A, Hardwick, H-A-R-D as in David, W-I-C-K at yahoo.com. Or now we have a website that will be published as of Sunday, and it's letstalkprojectsecure.org. Again, letstalkprojectsecure.org. Go there. We have a blog spot. Drop us a conversation and a topic, and I promise you, within 24 to 48 hours, someone, a representative from the company, will get back with you. Now, I know that we're closing out, and I want to tell you, just drop and go to or visit the website. Try to, we're giving everybody an invitation to partner with us. Use those numbers to call and come on one of these shows to put your services out here and to become a part of what we're doing. So I want you to remember to be blessed and not stressed. I'm going to talk with you next week. So when we go out, I like to repeat the myths. Well, you ladies can help me. Let us grab hands. We only have a little bit of time, but let's in unison say it together. May the Lord watch between me and thee while we're absent one from another. Amen. Remember to be blessed and not stressed. Talk to you next week. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.